back for some more Fable Anniversary.
Wonderful. Wow.
Okay.
Oh, yes. Just give me the sign and follow. Lead the
okay,
way.
You follow. We'll go to Orchard Farm. And so. It's not far.
Slow down. I can't keep up.
Hero! Oh, thank Avo you're here. The bandit gang you're looking for have taken hostages. They ran into Greatwood. Maybe you can catch them. Good luck. I'll wait here, and send more help if I can.
So the bandits are in Greatwood too? What the fuck?
We've heard there's a hero after us, and we'll never get the ransom for these two if he catches us. We'd better scarper. Let's split up. Bob, you head off to Fisher Creek with that one. Me and
Scarper.
Towards Greatwood Lake with the other. We'll leave
it's a rather obscure term to use. What the fuck? Let me. So I need to go southeast and take dude to Orchard Farm. And then I need to go to Fisher Creek. So very south.
You gotta go outside.
Oh shit, he's being attacked. Bro, get the fuck out of here.
Let's go, buddy.
That healing him completely is sick.
Here, have you tried Farmer Isaiah's apple scrumpy? Bumper crop this year. Very popular.
Hooray!
So I have to take... How am I going to do this?
It's got a coating on it, so...
No.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to have to reload. Not take him with me yet.
We've heard there's a hero after us, and we'll never get the ransom.
Fisher Creek. Okay. Teleport helps so much. Fisher Creek is the better one. Oh, bro. No, must not know about me. Gang. Yep, definitely don't know. Easiest one.
Thank you for rescuing me, hero. But the bandit leader and his deputy still have my sister. I overheard the bandits say they were taking her through Greatwood Lake. Head that way to catch them. I'm going back to Bowerstone where it's safe.
Greatwood Lake. Fighting me. How you doing, viewers? Appreciate you coming out. These guys are back already.
My leader has another hostage somewhere in Greatwood Lake. Not that you'll defeat me. Watch this.
Dude, you're the easiest one. Here's a goodies girl. Here's the goodest, sweetest girl.
Great. Nothing to lose.
No, she's dead, isn't she? Son of a bitch.
Last chance.
Yeah.
I'm off to Bowerstone now to find my relatives. I hope they're safely home in one piece. Please accept this reward.
Oh my god. This one's fighting it. Is actually a fish? What the fuck? Something 20, 23.
How may I help you today?
Okay, and then I'll take this guy.
Looks like the right way.
Oh, it sure does.
Wait.
Stay here.
Wow. Follow. Lead the way, hero.
No, 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 I didn't want to do that.
I was up Knothole Glade way recently. Heard a terrible howling all night long. Yeah, shook me right to the bones, it did. I hear it can be dangerous round here, so be careful, hero. You've earned this gold. Oh, and here's a bonus for the hard work.
Done. Okay. Okay. Thank you, sweetie. I love you too. Gotcha. Gotcha.
To see your
Okay, so I'm gonna wield this stick just to try to get my combat multiplier super high. Should be doing next to no damage to him. I should even just with my fist. I don't think I can unequip.
Sorry.
You're good.
Okay.
No. What a dick. Fine, whatever, bro. What does this demon door want?
Beware, traveler. I block the way to all but the most combat hardened. If you request, my guardians will test your
metal. Oh yeah, we're doing this.
Combat. Meet their challenge, and the reward I hide. I see you are ready for guardians. Attack! Defeated my guardians. I am knackered. Go on, get yourself through.
How you doing, viewers? Hope you're having a good New Year's.
You need to get to the Kallis Gate in the middle of Darkwood. The gate will only open when its hunger for undead souls is sated. You need to find the ruined abbey now.
That's better.
Would you chill?
Do a special offer for you, sir. There's money to be made trading between shops, they say.
Magical barrier wasn't there before. It explains what was found in the game. Meet me in Maze's quarters. I found a book that may
I just want to be able to see the ball drop at 11. I said, so if it's before or after that, I don't care. I'm coming.
Right.
this assassin.
I totally missed what she said. You okay?
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Okay.
Are you in your way? Something isn't right here. What? No! No! No!
You fuckers.
Don't forget the book.
I believe she's referring to this book.
I have a quest card from your mother. Quickly, come to the map room and speak to me. This is terrible. Jack has captured your mother again. I spoke to her briefly today. She told me about the sword and the existence of a key to unlock it. Jack can never be allowed to succeed. You must stop him getting the key from Hook Coast. There is a quest card for you, but if you choose to take it, you will forsake your other tasks. This is too important. Very well. Finish what worked.
Okay. I don't know what I got experience-wise from completing that last one. 16,000. I need 58. And then yeah, they're all pretty basic.
This is I spoke to Jack. There is a quest. Good. Now quickly, give me the Thaumaturgica. When you approach the barrier to Hook Coast Abbey, I shall contact you on your guild seal. If I read from the correct passage, it should disable the barrier. Now go.
You've received a new quest card.
No! We're all gonna die!
Nistoro necosarum enoxisusum. Elistoro necasarum enoxisium. Ereture.
You're alive. Yes, I was worried when you disappeared. Your sister. I know. I had to tie her up. Jack is controlling her somehow. That's why I'm here. I'm trying to stop him.
He's lying. He's the one working for Jack.
No, she's trying to confuse you. She's...
There is really no time for this, old wizard. Finish the ritual, Maze. I'd like my key now.
It's almost over, and it will be easier with the boy here.
So, you escaped my little cage. I'm surprised it took you so long. I trust you didn't lose too much of that precious blood of yours getting out. The Septimal Key. You've hidden from me far too long. Take our two blood bags to the chamber. I shall be there soon.
Surprised? You shouldn't be. Only an idiot would oppose Jack.
You're trash, Maze.
You can't win, boy. The world belongs to Jack now. I was a fool to ever think you could defeat Jack.
In Maze.
Should have killed you then. That's right, boy. I was there when your home burned. I should have killed you. You've always had your weaknesses.
Oh! Oh. Enemies. Of course.
You've always had your weaknesses. I know you well. You think that's gonna harm me? I was wrong.
Yeah, you were.
Maybe you are strong enough to defeat Jack. You haven't got much time. He's using the key to activate the focus sights all over Albion. Then the sword will be his, and it'll be too late. They'll be trying to stop him. None of them can. You want to know why I did it, don't you? I suppose I'm just an old coward boy. We don't all embrace death easily. For some of us, the only quest is to escape death. Whatever the cost. It looks like I failed.
Okay.
Here. You're back. Things are far worse than I'd feared. Mace's betrayal surprised us. But we have larger problems. Jack is trying to activate the ancient focus sites across Albion. You must stop him at all costs. I will explain more over your guilt.
It'd be like that.
Through the Callous Gate.
God.
You've received a new quest card.
You better tell them they're fucking need to hurry. Just so you can be back by 11.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna get them. I already told her. I said I'm gonna be there by 10:20 to have you guys home by 10:30 because that's what time my mom wants them home.
Always thought they were gotcha. Damn ugly
things. So, I don't want to die here either.
I guess we'll just have to kill them first. Come on, follow the path and turn right. Keep moving. The focus site is marked on your map.
Yeah. What streaming service are we gonna use? Probably Peacock.
That or Paramount was live TV too, and then we have that IPTV as well.
True.
On the actual TV.
Yeah.
Girl, you're just too high, you're fine.
What was the call for?
A 24-year-old female who believes she's having a heart attack and she just ate a 100 milligram edible recently.
Yeah, you're not. You just feel like you're gonna.
You're gonna be fine, I promise. Eat yourself something, drink some water, you'll be alright.
We got time for some fishing? Don't hit her. What are you doing, bro? I'm gonna just run up there. Although, you know, I could use the XP. Actually might have enough with that elixirs of life potion. Shit. One night, you know, when you narked on yourself?
How would you call the cops for a potential overdose?
Not at all what that is.
Y'all, it's weed! Chill!
Not the cop, you fuck. God damn it. Why are you doing this? Making me kill teammates, bro. Don't. Some of this XP while it's here. I need it.
It seems you've mastered using the combat.
Yes, sir. Okay, I should probably start making my way there. Try to get my fire going real quick.
So you don't have to.
I won't play any more wood after this. It's just a matter of hitting it with some air real quick. Okay. I need to go this way. Do we have enough time to fish? Apparently we do.
As it's supposed to. There's no further help needed.
Alright.
Damn!
Oh, I'm stuck.
Oh shit. Oh, funny as hell.
Oh, I'm stuck. Reload last checkpoint. Not showing me where to go now. No, not the cop. Why would I want to attack the cop? I'm just gonna dip and we'll see what happens. This is even the way I'm supposed to go. You gotta pull the top off, the red piece.
Ah!
I thought you weren't going to make it.
Good. Why the cop? I'm not trying to hit the motherfucking cop. Never once.
Every time.
God damn it. So dumb. The targeting system is just like, ah, whoever's closest. It's not like no type of priority, whether like, enemy, ally, nothing.
You! The lady sent her the guards, farm boy.
Didn't hear a word of that.
I'm talking to myself.
Okay. Like you have too much yarn or none of that? That'd be dumb as hell. They didn't give you enough. You could always get some yellow, like actual yarn, and just cut it to length.
Portions.
You better go after him.
Just
has made it to the Gibbet Hill focus site. He must be stopped.
Fishing time.
There is still some blood left in those hard old veins. But look, here comes a fresh supply. Are you ready to see the guild burn, hero?
Stop him!
Get to the Chamber of Fate in the Guild. You've received a new quest card.
Okay, we're max now. Should let me go out and get the sword.
There's nothing we could do. He has power like none I've ever seen. And he has your mother and sister too. If either of them dies, Avo, help us all. Stop him, lad. For all our sakes, stop him. What are you doing out here? Get into the Chamber of Fate and stop Jack.
I think this is it.
It's your blood next. Then I will make this world burn.
Okay, so I think I have to fight these things to get his shields down to be able to attack them. Oh, he just smacks right through my shit. Okay. Come on, the last shot was gonna get him.
The choice I spoke of so long ago. Strike me down now with the sword of Aeons, and you will become as powerful as Jack dreamt of being. Cast it into the vortex, and its darkness will be gone forever. So what will you do, little brother?
Well, we spent this whole time taking the good route, so we might as well take the good ending as well.
Where they belong now, lost forever. It's time I found where I belong. I know it isn't here.
hero had triumphed over Jack of Blades and forsaken the dark power of the sword. When he stepped outside into daylight, the crowds cheered his name. He walked among them as a legend. As the months passed, the guild and its people would recover. Walls would be rebuilt and order restored. For Teresa, it would not be so easy. She retreated to distant lands, where a lifetime of wounds might be allowed to heal. A whole year passed. With Jack gone, Albion returned to something approaching peace. And for once, the greatest of all heroes was able to rest. Hero, I'm sorry to disturb you, but we're receiving a message from Scythe, one of our oldest heroes. He left the guild for the Northern Wastes long ago, but now... Perhaps it would be best if you came to the boasting platform outside the guild and saw for yourself.
Okay, we killed Jack of Blades. The first thing I'm going to do... is go get that sword that I've been talking about. It is by Knothole Blade. This is one of the most powerful weapons in the game. So we don't have much of the game left, but what is left will pretty much just run through them all. These guys are still here. Have weapons right now. That was weird. No, why would... There's a giant gravel monster here. Why would you target the traitor? Blows my mind every time.
Hurt me. All right.
Can't you see he's putting everything he's got into it? Wait a bit. Can't you see he's putting everything he's got into it?
Go on, you can do it.
Yes, sir.
Wow, you're as strong as a giant. Wait until the chief hears about this.
Okay, so this thing's crazy. $198. Oof.
Failed. I will attempt to stop their passage to the mainland. But I require assistance. The strongest among you must open the primal demon door close to this podium. It holds the fire heart. Only the chosen one will gain audience with the prophets. Use the heart to call the ship of the drowned. Hurry, before all is lost.
Scythe! Oh, we've lost him. Scorn! The demon door awoke this morning, but none of us could get through. It says we're not worthy.
It is up to you, hero. You defeated Jack single-handedly. If it will not open for you...
The man's got a point. I'll stick to my speciality and hit the books. We need to know what these summoners are. Good luck.
Okay, let's do the Knothole Glade stuff first.
Speak to you. Oh, a hero at last. It's my youngest son. He's been captured by bandits. I've told him never to go playing in the woods. They say they'll send me his head if I don't pay the ransom.
That was a good one.
Why does everything happen to me? Why? They're holding him in a cave in Witchwood, those filthy savages. You have to rescue him. Here's the ransom gold. If you can kill the lot of them, it's yours to keep. Just make sure my son is unharmed. Oh, I must lie down now in my hut. This is all too
only
much.
Only 10 people, for fuck's sake.
Hey.
So,
not to be
you're off
person.
To
not to be a carrot.
Brother, you? It's just lovely.
Lovely.
Okay. It's almost but you know, the sunflower.
My
almost.
Father is a stupid old man. Can you believe he's talking of making the brat the next chief around here? We can't let that happen, my friend. It would be the end of this town. If you want to make some serious gold, bring the boy to me. I'll be waiting for you on the secluded path on the opposite side to the demon door.
Good to see you.
Heroes always have to stick your nose into everything, don't you?
Well,
as long as you've got the gold, the boss won't mind. Go right in. Don't get any bright ideas, though. We'll be waiting right here.
Thank you.
Should have known the chief had sent some hero dog to do his dirty work. You'd better have the gold. Any of your guild puppet heroics and there's gonna be bits of kid all over the walls. I don't like games, hero. If you don't give us the gold, I'm gonna introduce the kid's guts to my sword.
Wow, a real hero. And you saved me. I can't believe how lucky I am. Bandits and a hero in one day. I suppose we should get going then.
See, needless to say, this
killed is starting to smell funny.
The sword is,
I bet we see more bandits,
amazing.
And they won't be happy you killed their boss.
Kids got face tattoos, what the fuck?
Oh, the light's hurting my eyes. I'm not missing anything, am I?
Nothing can touch me with this sword.
Oh, I was hoping to see those mysterious stones.
Down here, you asshole. That's where the fucking guys are. Oh, they're following me.
Here.
Yeah, the sword does way too much damage. I've got really good health and defense by this time, so it's just a matter of doing it without letting the kid get killed. Which, now that I know the healing also heals the kid, amazing. I never knew that until this playthrough. I've played this game on the original Xbox quite a few times, and a couple times on the Series X like I'm doing right now.
Nearly home now. My friends are going to be so jealous.
I don't know who those guys are. We're not taking the kid there.
My dear boy, you're safe. I was so worried.
It was brilliant, Father. I was in this cave, and there were all these bandits with these big swords, and then...
Stop, stop. It all sounds so horrible. You're never leaving my sight again.
Oh, Father, you never let me do anything fun. Can I at least get a pet Balverine, please?
Balverine, have all helpers. We'll talk about it later. Once again, our town thanks you. I just hope I never have to call on your services again. It's a terrible strain on my nerves.
I hope you can come and kill bandits every day.
What? My son did what?
Okay, now that's where I'm going to pause this one. We're going to save. We have 8 hours and 44 minutes into it, and we will finish up this game next video. So I appreciate you guys watching both on Twitch and YouTube. Follow and subscribe, and we will see you guys plenty more. Have a good night. Happy New Year's.